and we're here celebrating Sophia Carson's new single, yes. Ins and Outs. Is out.
It's out. I literally just came off stage performing it for the very first time.
Very first time, and she did amazing. Since the song's called Ins and Outs, we want to play. It's called, we want to do like a little lyric game with, you, with your own lyrics.
Okay, let's do it.
What's your go-to order in and out?
Okay. The animal style.
Animal style fries. Good answer. That's a really good answer. Okay. You got 21 questions. I got 21 answers.
Okay.
What's the best question someone can ask on a first date?
If you had one last meal, one final meal, and you could not eat anything else for the rest of your life, what would you eat?
That's a good one. That tells a lot about a person.
A lot about a person.
Don't let my history get to the best. Don't let my history get to the best of you. Do you Instagram stalk people before you meet them?
I don't think I do. Now that I think about it, I don't
I'm
think
guilty.
I
always do. I
like yeah, you and my sister are definitely
big
Instagram
stalkers. Show me all the ins and outs. What's the best lesson you've learned from a relationship?
I think it's to not be afraid to give yourself, to be vulnerable. I think that's like the purest form of love.
I love that. I love the song. It's out now. Get it.
Thank you, T.
Stream it. Buy it.
Buy it. Watch the video when it comes out.
Oh, yeah. When does it come out?
We can't say.
Oh, secret.
We can't say it.
Okay. Love you.
Love you guys.